Once again, I'm here to share something very nice with all of you. Today is our art and craft session and we will be doing a very interesting activity today. Do you know what are we going to do? We will be making mini notebooks. Sounds interesting, right? So let's see how to make it. To make mini notebook, we need some chart paper, pencil, scissor, glue and a scale. Select your favorite color chart paper and measure the size you want. I have taken 8 cm size. Draw a straight line and cut with the help of scissor throughout the straight line. You need to be very careful while handling a scissor. Now you have to fold the sheet in this way to decide the length of your page and fold it in a zigzag pattern. See, the pages of mini notebooks are ready. Now we will cover this with the help of any glitter paper or chart paper. And it looks good if the pages and cover is of contrast color. I am cutting this sheet of the size of my mini notebook. And I will stick this sheet to the pages with the help of glue in this way. I am cutting the extra part of the cover from all sides. How pretty it is looking, isn't it? Now, to make it more cute, I will stick this eyes and a smile over the front side of the cover. You can even draw some emojis instead of sticking. Or you can even use cartoon stickers or decorative flowers and beads. Now I'll stick it on the front side of the mini notebook. Our mini notebook is ready. I have made borders also from all sides. And I have made one more mini notebook but in a different color. Both of them are looking so cute.
Wow, that was very interesting and a very simple activity, isn't it? And I hope you all will definitely try to make this at home. And I have made this cute little bag also, in which I can keep the books and take it where I want. And these cute little books which we have made are so adorable. And if you observe it, I have used the same sparkle paper and the same chart paper which I have used earlier to make lightings and a pen holder. That means you have to use the paper very carefully. If you have made an art and some paper is left over, you have to store it and utilize it for the next craft. Now, it's our favorite rhyme time. You all have to sing with me. Shall we start? Let's sing.
Open a book, you little child. Reading is a wonderful guide. Open a book, you little child. Reading is a wonderful guide. In a book, you will find people and places of every kind. Open a book, you little child. Reading is a wonderful guide. Open a book and you can be anything you want to be. You can be a king or a queen. You can go places you never seen. In a book, you can fly. You can be a cloud up in the sky. You can have wings or magical rings. Open a book, you little child.
So that was all in today's session of Art and Craft. We'll meet next time to have lot more fun. Till then, keep watching Cool Gurukul and keep enjoying. Bye bye.